What's the use of having a shrink if she's not on call 24/7?
Watch it, dude! Oh!
You got a beast in the hood now, man. Believe me. For all the family.
Blocking the street! You total fucking idiot!
Hey, it's Lester. Have you captured a bounty yet? Watch your back. You might be next. Lester! Just, you know, some friendly advice.
Can't handle this.
Ah! That ain't it.
Thank you. so I figured you creep. Sniper and ground, you got to coordinate to take out the ball egg soldiers. Keep it quiet, though. You got the weapons for it, and do them in pairs. When they clear, you're gonna blow up one of their rods and boost the other one. This is a favor for a friend. You know my friend, your friend, you know that exceptionally friendly motherfucker Vernon? And by favor, I mean we dead if this don't work out. We probably dead if it do, too, but I guess we gotta try. truck, so I figured you creep. Sniper and ground, you got to coordinate to take out the Ball Lake soldiers. Keep it quiet, though. You got the weapons for it and do them in pairs. When they clear, you're gonna blow up one of their rides and boost the other one. This is a favor for a friend, you know, my friend, your friend, you know, that exceptionally friendly motherfucker Vernon. And by favor, I mean we dead if this don't work out. We probably dead if it do, too, but I guess we gotta try. You on the spot? Talk to each other. Take them down together. The ride you're torching is on the other side of the block.
Oh, they're calling to move. Charlie, what's cracking? Nothing. About to go buy some fucking dough and a gallon of sprung. What's up? Checkup? I don't need a checkup. Did he not put you up to this? Woofa, stop being a little bitch. Long time no see, Oos.
Yeah, welcome, welcome. So glad you could make it. Now, haven't we met already, huh? Have you met Ron? Have you? Well, either way, it doesn't matter. Congratulations! Huh? You all now have jobs in a startup. This is it. Trevor Phillips Industries. Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. I am not a drug dealer. I am not a pusher. Yeah, we're locavores, huh? Recyclers! Yeah, we think very green. We take the drugs that already exist in America, and we add value to their supply chain. And that is what all of you will be doing. Now, first off, Ron, we will be borrowing a couple bricks of cocaine from some juiced-up frat boys on a yacht off the coast. Then, we are gonna beat the Vagos to their supply of Molly pills. Now, our guys do pickup and trash trucks, and so are you. Then, we're gonna be sneaking in to the backyard of the lost MCs. Oh, and then we're gonna take their meds that they have stashed in something. So, there we have it. We're gonna get the meds, we're gonna get the pills, we're gonna get the cocaine, or we could get the pills, the meds, the cocaine. Ah, fucking whatever! You're gonna get it, you're gonna bring it to Ron, and then we're gonna fucking get moving!
Are you, Mike? Because I'm just so plain adjusted. But I went to a therapist one time, and that lady played the same game as you do. The appointment would start. I'd come in, take a seat on the couch, and she'd sit there. Total silence, like a rock, with glasses and a scribbly little pen. But I was too smart then, and I am too smart now. I'm not falling for it. No, ma'am. What right do you got to sit there and ask me about my mom? With your eyes, or your ears. You're the pervert with those thoughts. A man can love his mother without loving his mother. One day she'll need me, and when she does, all right. End of story, you sick freak. Breathe. Well, that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you get kicked out of the Air Force. Now hurry up.
Thank you. thing, homie. Awesome!
I totally freaked.
I know. Can we do lunch so I can vent?